Hello everyone. In this tutorial we are going to study how to convert an octal number to binary. Consider this number given to us, that is 14.54 octal. We have to convert this number to binary number. Now how to convert it into binary? For each octal digit given to us, that is 14.54, for each octal digit given to us, we have to write 3-bit binary equivalent. Now we'll see how to get 3-bit binary equivalent for each and every octal digit. As we know, in octal number system there are 8 valid digits, that is from 0 to 7. So I have prepared a table of octal digit and 3-bit binary equivalent for that octal digit. So I'll write all the valid digits of octal number system here: 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Then we are going to write 3-bit binary equivalent. So these are the 3 bits here. Unit place is 2 raised to 0. This is 2 raised to 1, 2 raised to 2. So what is 2 raised to 0? It is 1. 2 raised to 1 is 2. 2 raised to 2 is 4. So it is a 4-to-1 system. Octal digit number system is a 4-to-1 system. You can say that. Now how to represent 0 into this 3-bit binary? Just write 0, 0, 0. All bits are 0. So you see, if you add all these, you will get 0. Now 1. It is 0, 0, 1. So if you add all this, you will get 1. Then how to obtain 2? 0. It is 2 here. So you put 1 here. It is 0. So this binary equivalent of this octal digit 2. Now how to get 3? 2 plus 1. So last two digits must be 1. So this is binary 3. 4. 1, 0, 0. This is 4. So it is 4. And other bits are 0, 0. So 1, 0, 0 is 4. How to obtain 5? 4 plus 1, 5. So first and last bit is 1. How to obtain 6? 1, 1, 0. 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 is 6. These are on. How to get 7? 4 plus 2 plus 1. All bits are on. 1. So this way we can get the binary equivalent for this octal digits. 3-bit binary equivalent for this octal digits. Now coming back to our problem. The given number was 14.54 in octal. We have to convert this number into binary. How to convert it? For each octal digit, we have to write 3-bit binary equivalent for it. So how to write 3-bit binary equivalent for this 1? This is 0, 0, 1. See here. Okay. 0, 0, 1. What is 4? 4 is 1, 0, 0. Here. 1, 0, 0. Point. What is 5? It is 1, 0, 1. Again, what is 4? This is for 1, 0, 0. So this way, we can convert any octal digit to binary. Now to get the actual result of this octal number, we will combine all these binary bits and we will write it into our answer. Therefore, we can say that 14.54 octal is equivalent to 0011100.101100 in binary. So this is our result. This is also equivalence to, we can discard this 00, 1100.1011 in binary.